Begun and silence the ones who dare to confront.